Okay, I know this sounds rude and all, but this is for the vegan teacher. When you say stuff to Sniper Wolf, you're just hurting yourself even more. 'Cause no offense to you, vegan teacher, but you suck at telling Sniper Wolf to stop. She is her own person. You do not own her. You are the only one you control. Stop acting like you own the world.